What if the magnetic North Pole of Earth suddenly shifted dramatically? Well, we'd all be screwed. The North Pole is currently located in northern Canada, but it's slowly drifting towards Russia. And if it were to flip, we'd have huge problems. The Earth's magnetic field protects us from harmful cosmic rays. And while it's fairly weak near the poles, it's strong enough to mess with our compasses and even damage electronics. If the North Pole were to shift, say, 45 degrees, our compasses would spin wildly out of control. But that's not all. The auroras, which are beautiful displays of light near the poles, would also be affected. They become much more intense and could even reach lower latitudes, meaning that more people would be affected by them. And then there's the animals that rely on the magnetic field for navigation, like birds and sea turtles. If the poles shift, they'll be totally lost, so we really need to keep an eye on this. You can tell I'm a nerd, but do share this so that other people can learn about it too.